Hi, I'm Wendell Knott, and I'm back with my brother Oliver. And today we're going to teach you how to make chocolate chip cookies. If you're a kid watching this, have your parents help you with this part. You've got to preheat your oven to 370 degrees Fahrenheit. Combine 2 1/4 cups of flour. Like so. No. Don't do this to me. How do I get this stuff in? This is impossible. It's dumping out. No, my favorite socks. Dump some baking soda. One teaspoon of salt. Oh no! That's not going out well. No! Stop spilling. Evil. This is evil salt. Pour. Up next, you'll need some brown sugar. 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract flavoring and 3/4 cup of granulated sugar in my hand. Spank, spank, spanky. Pat, 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 pat. Ah, too much! Put all my sugar in. A lot of sugar. That's a lot of sugar. Up next, you beat this stuff. Kids under 5 should not be this mix. Yeah. So you've gotta mix this stuff till it's creamy. Mine's almost creamy, I think. Gotta speed up this mixture. Oh, I didn't know there were 6.
It looks like apple.
And the 7. Okay, I think that's good. Is it creamy?
It looks like applesauce.
Creamy. Now, take your eggs and add them one at a time. Yeah. 1, 2. Now, we're gonna mix them. Speed them. Add in this. To mix. What does this mean? Not good enough. Nope. Ah, yeah, let's. Now it's time to add the chocolate chippies. That's my pet, Chippy. That's our pet, Chippy the guest. Sorry, Chippy, we're kind of gonna devour your family. That is, wow, that's a lot of chocolate chips. Lots and lots.
That looks weird.
So you take this rounded teaspoon and you get a bunch of chocolate and get, fill it with chocolate chip mix, straight shape, and then you slam it on. We're almost done. All you need to do is do this, like, repeat this till your cookie tray is full, and then you have it. But we're not over. You have to cook these in the oven. Once you have the cookies on the sheet, put them in the oven for 9 to 11 minutes. And whatever you do, do not forget your gloves. And now, we just have to wait. After it's done baking, carefully and slowly take it out of the oven. They shouldn't look like mine. I made an ultra cookie. All of them are stuck together. That's how you make chocolate chip cookies. Thank you for watching.